And here you can see my hand, of course. And if you're extremely close, then this will be detected, of course, because it's, I mean, I'm just 20 centimeters above. But here, my hand is not actually detected as detected. Yes.
So, not any test person.
I have actually two additional beds if you want.
Sure.
One more people.
No, careful.
Ah, no.
So, that's it.
Construction.
Yeah, I mean, I can move it around.
Something to lean on.
You can probably go outside the door if you would like.
So you're currently detecting all the purple is.
Yeah, I used to extract all the feet, I used to say all the feature points and extract a lot of about. No, it disappeared. Well, it was actually going nuts. It was but you can try if you want to go like
board the next time. Do you need to track?
No, actually, it's not tracking down here at the moment. And of course, that would greatly improve the rates. So it's just the same frame system. I take one snapshot, I do every decision based on this pair of images.
Ah. It's not filtering time.
It's not filtering time.
What was the range, did you say? 20?
Well, in our situation, that is supposed to be roughly 20 meters. If you go to power to the back and the infrared stuff, then...
But you built this at the ASS lab.
You should have been.
I'm sorry.
Okay.